Oh yeah. Die, bugs, die. Oh shit. Die. Shit, shit, shit. As long as I have the smart gun, I am invincible. Maybe not as invincible as I thought. Hello, friends. We're back again. Last time we were here, we had just run into some androids. Why do I get a feeling they're going to be an issue? Anyway, let's continue on with the fighting androids, I guess. Went from fighting aliens to fighting androids. Thought our next thing was going to be fighting predators, but no, now we're fighting androids, I guess. Okay. Alright, sniper rifle equipped. Oh, great. Oh, boy. There you are. Ha ha ha! Okay. Ow. Up we go. Okay. Thought I saw something. I am not trusting these walls. Nope. Ain't getting a drop on me. Head that way. Dino's got her. Hurry, private. All right. Oh, no scope. Where? Ha ha ha. Okay. Don't worry. I am on the way. Careful. Careful. They're in the walls. They're in the goddamn walls. All right. Nope. Let's do a quick scan. Oh boy.
Stay vigilant. The company may have stationed androids nearby.
Oh joy. Androids. Yay, ammo. All right. Interact. Found you. Oh shit. Come on, hack, finish. All right. while we're here, because I saw a health stem back there, so we're going to refill our health and get a consequence-free health. There we go. Up we go. Okay. Grab this. Okay. Oh boy. Anybody else? Nope. Back it up. Grenades, yay. Gonna take the long way around. Well, at least to give me plenty of ammo. Great. Okay. So far, so good. Nope. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Alright. Yeah, no shit. Alright, am I good on health? Yep. Alright. Climbing up, climb up. I'm, oh yeah. I can't hit him from here. What a chip.
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, snipers. Welcome to the fucking core.
Oh, smart gun. Yay.
Incoming.
Oh, yeah. Die, bugs, die. Oh, shit. Die. Shit, shit, shit. As long as I have the smart gun, I am invincible! Maybe not as invincible as I thought. Okay, let's try that again.
How the hell did you get here?
Yep. I see you up there. Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. I'm not invincible when I'm reloading.
Automat!
Any other issues?
Don't let your guard down.
All right.
You hear that?
All right, come on. Let's hope I don't run out of ammo before they run out of bodies. All right, I'm on my way following you guys. All right. Running low on that ammo, so. All right. Yeah. Shit! 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 Quick, quick, quick. Heal, heal, heal. Retreat, retreat. Oh boy, oh boy. Heal, heal, heal. Move up the stairs, move up the stairs. Oh god.
You're away before we could stop. Two Marines were supposed to hold here while we scouted for her, I guess. Them too?
Yep.
Let's go find the killer.
Alright. Oh boy. Now we're fighting the predators. Okay.
It's you and me now.
Okay. I got you. Let's move. Dude, you want to ask that, or do you want to live? Ow.
Guard down.
You don't. Yep. I do not like this. Haha, found you. Wow.
Ah, shit. Where'd it go?
Oh boy. Yeah. Moving forward.
Was that movement? Stand down.
There we go. Dude, you just keep saying stand down the whole time.
How many of those bugs are there?
I don't know. You tell me. Not this time, bitch.
You hear that? Stand down.
All right, wait for me. Nice try.
Not yet, Marines.
Get good on stims. We went up this way. Okay. Yeah. You're locked and loaded. I get it. There you are. Don't leave me behind like that again, please. Nope. Okay. Wait for me. Dude, you're really gonna leave me behind with all these things. Ah, shit. Well.
Sorry, Private.
again. Alright, so we gotta follow. Okay, go this way. Oh boy. Okay.
Excellent, Private. You made it through.
Boy. Disembodied laughing. Yay. Bullshit. Ow. Oh boy. Boss fight time. Careful. Move for it. Come on, you big bottle of ugly. Bingo. Yeah, I'm on it.
To suggest where your friend was taken. Some of the arena spikes retracted when that creature died. There should be a way out.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Oh, boy. Okay. All right, computer, what can you tell me? All right. I'm gonna keep this thing with me until it stops being useful. Okay. Shit. Okay. We give the acid a minute to cool down. And go. Back it up. Okay. Moving in. Yeah, I think now's a good time to start swapping to the shoddy. That one was on my bed. Studying the area behind the walls. Yep. Well, it's been made very clear that I need my shotgun. Well, I can't go back. Okay, so I'm just gonna walk on through. Enough of this tomfoolery. Yeah. Got a shotgun. Got buckshot. Nope. Come on. All right. Oh, God. Shotgun time. All right. Ow. Motherfucker. Hey, yeah. Point is, I'm here. Oh, crap.
You just in time to put a bullet in my head.
No, wait. Private, if you can get the corporal to me, I might be able to remove the parasite.
Who's that? One of the colonists?
I am.
To me.
All right, let's get you out of here, Tequila. Come on. Ugh. Yeah. Back up.
And got jumped by a whole lot of bugs. There was one big motherfucker, like twice the size of the others. That thing could really scream. I never heard anything like it.
Oh boy. Shotgun shells. Good, good. Goody, goody.
So, I guess no one else made it then.
Nope.
Can't believe our rookie outlasted all those other tough hombres. Guess you were born to do it, huh?
Against my will. I'm aware of the twisted irony.
Hurry, Private. I don't know how much longer the Corporal has before the parasite emerges.
We're moving, all right? And it's
all right, we're here. Oh, crap.
I've placed an objective marker on your heads-up display.
Rookie, does she always turn on like that?
Hey, she's helping us live with it.
How can this thing be kicking? It's not even legs.
Let's get moving. Hurry. Easy does it. Stay back, you sons of bitches. Ow. Okay, Tequila, hold on. I'm a coming. Run, run, run. Switch it out for this. You get the door open. I will make sure our position can be defended. Keep an eye out.
Let's go.
Yep. We're way ahead of you. Let's rock and roll. All right. Oh, God. We have tequila. Yay. Drink of water. Almost died a couple times. In fact, I did die a couple times. Jesus. All right. Let's try again. Let's keep going in. Oh, boy. Darkness is in a Mars ally. All right.
Okay, we're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway.
Yep. On it. I have the point. Oh, great. We're gonna have to deal with more predators.
The size of this place.
We can marvel at its splendor later. We can marvel at its splendor later. Oh, no you don't. Ow! Why do I keep forgetting about that?
I must admit I'm surprised to see you here. Our hunter friends must be losing their edge. Or perhaps luck has been on your side. My name is Carl Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Dune.
Can't believe this guy. He's got to pay for this. All of it.
Damn straight. All right.
Oh, shit, this bug's really messing with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
Right here. Careful.
Security is our keystone. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity.
Uh-huh. Secrets.
Security is our keystone. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious.
Motherfuckers. All right. Ow, ow, ow. Back it up, back it up, back it up. Fresh. Come on. Come on. Poke your head out one more time. There we are. Okay. Hate androids. Really fucking annoying.
I think that was the last one.
That better be. Or to use a stem. I don't want to burn through these like candy. Alright, Katikila, come on. Let's get moving.
You're aware of time. Time is the key factor to profitability. Planning, projecting, and meeting deadlines. Efficiency. Keep your eye on the goal, the company's financial viability. Our success creates your wealth.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Here at Weyland-Yutani, time is the key factor to profitability. Planning, projecting, and meeting deadlines. Efficiency.
Hold on. I need to itch my eye for a second. Okay.
Our success creates your wealth.
Stim. Yay. I love my stims. I love my meds.
My security teams are trying to contain the xenomorphs.
Yeah, I'm failing. You've already failed.
Let's not get involved in an internecine struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
Fuck you.
Impressed with himself, huh?
Yep, and bound and determined.
Come on, I'm hurting here.
Yeah, we're on our way.
Shit.
Come on, yeah, we don't have time.
Looks like they're well contained. Come on, let's keep moving.
I get a feeling that these quarantine areas aren't gonna hold. I got a feeling. Come on, get on the table.
We are on emergency power here, so I am going to try to divert from Wayland Station at the pyramid. We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
Nope. Fuck.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance.
Okay. Come on.
We'll keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Okay. Stay safe, Tequila, please. Just stay safe. And like that, I'm on my own again. An android.
Hello, Private. It's good to finally meet you. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am. An android. The company made me. But I'm on your side, not theirs. With your colonial and its dropship. There's only one way left off planet.
Oh boy.
There. That device in Wayland's hand. It's an executive datapad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that datapad.
I'll rendezvous with you there.
Yay.
Say goodbye to Mr. Wayland for me, will you?
With pleasure.
I've sent the route to the pyramid, to your hut.
Oh, shit. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Oh, boy. New containment wouldn't hold. Hack. Turn it on. At least it now won't shoot at me, probably. Heal up. Why can't I just get plenty of all the stems here? Let's die. Come on. Oh my god. Okay. Onward we move. Retreat. Ow. Okay. Okay. Anyone else? Okay. Let's retreat. Grab that last stim. Keep moving. Of course, we gotta go through here. I am. Yeah? Yeah? and I will still kick your butt. Okay. Okay. Any more androids? Bingo. Come on. Okay. Moving in. No shotgun right now. My trusty rusty sniper rifle is keeping me safe. My trusty rusty sniper rifle is keeping me safe. He really likes to hear himself talk. Up we go. Oh, Jesus. Such a better world. Shut the hell up. Not going backwards to go forwards, goddammit. Okay. With the controls. Of course I will. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, it is never simple, is it? Oh, what? Out of grenades! Alright, sniper rifle. Please keep me safe in these times of trial. Okay, as long as I have my sniper rifle, I am invincible! Hiya! Shit, reloading! I'm not invincible when I'm reloading. Blew a lot of ammo there that I was not supposed to. Reload. Any ammo that I can use for my first?
The lifeblood of human endeavor. Exploring new frontiers. Discovering new resources. Inventing new technology. Providing hope and homes.
Dooming us all.
Well, a new time. Building better worlds.
Building a better world, dooming us all. Uh-oh. Great.
Commerce, the lifeblood of human endeavor. Exploring new frontiers. Discovering new resources. Inventing
free health. Alright. And I think here is going to be where we're going to be a good pause. Yeah, we're going to pause right here, and we'll continue on next time. I'm on my own again. Why am I on my own? So with that in mind, I hope you have a wonderful day. And you stay safe out there, okay?
Oh, yeah.